Medicosis perfectionalis presents placental invasions. There are three types of placental invasion. The first one and the most common is called placenta accreta. And this placenta accreta is an abnormally adhered placenta to the superficial uterine wall. Okay? It accounts for 75 to 78% of all the cases of placental invasion. The second one is placenta increta. This one, the placenta, attached to the myometrium, which is the muscular middle layer of the uterine wall. The third type is placenta percreta, and there the placenta will invade through the uterine serosa, the outer layer, and may also extend to the wall of the urinary bladder or the rectum. This is bad. So there is a very good way to remember it. So basically, placenta accreta, the placenta attaches. Okay, accreta, attach. Increta, it invades. And percreta, it perforates. So accreta, increta, percreta. What else do you have to know? Usually these cases are not visible on ultrasound. So what's the problem with these placental invasions? These invasions are like strongly attached to the uterine wall. So at the time of delivery, where the placenta is supposed to detach and be delivered after the fetus, there is hard time detaching of the placenta from the uterus, which can lead to postpartum bleeding, which can lead to bleeding and shock. This is horrible. So what's the management? Usually these types require hysterectomy, i.e. removal of the uterus. Also take care that the placenta percreta can cause problems to the urinary bladder, so urinary symptoms and stool or GI symptoms. That's it, placental invasions. Accreta, increta, percreta. Attached, invades, perforates. Done.